Do it.
Better
do
come. What's up, guys, and welcome to a brand new series from the Backline. This is going to be the Backline Reacts, where we go ahead and react to some hopefully awesome music videos from various artists all around. Similar to our album reviews, we're going to be doing this in not just the metal genre, but we will probably react to rap, country, anything that's out there. If you have any suggestions after this video, please leave it in the comments. This is something I started a couple weeks ago. I did one, and I think we're going to be doing this for a little bit as music videos come out. And if you like everything you see, please hit that subscribe button and like button, and let's get to it.
I'm Nico, by the way. Thank you, Billy.
If you're familiar with the Backline podcast, you know who this is. All right, let's get to it. So today we are going to be reacting to Slaughter to Prevail's Berserk. Do you know anything about this band?
I always hear their name. I don't really know. I don't even know if I've listened to a song actively.
As far as I know, they're stupid, brutally like heavy and Russian.
Okay. Oh, those guys, Alex the whatever.
Yes.
Yeah.
Got
the mask.
Yeah.
All right.
So let's go ahead and pull this up. And so far, I'm getting like an anime vibe out of this. So let's take a look.
Let's go.
You ready?
Yeah. Okay.
I do like the intro.
I'm so in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so like right off the bat, they're brutal as fuck.
I was so ready to just like shit on something. Can't. Old school, like anime style. Like it looks like a cartoon from like the 90s.
Right. So I just started watching my first anime ever. And it's Attack on Titan.
There you go.
And that is pretty damn close.
Ish.
Yeah. Right. I've only watched the first episode. I got to get back into it because I want to be into it, but I'm not. But I think it's a cool idea. I don't think I've seen people do like a straight up anime, at least as far as I've watched.
It's a way to get me involved. Just give me a nostalgia trip, you know. Yeah. And then include, like, it sounds great.
Yeah,
I'm in still.
100%.
They haven't lost me. I'm down.
Yeah, straight off the bat, dude gets shot in the head with an arrow. That was sick.
Yeah. That's brutal.
Let's get back. Ooh. I don't know about that. Did you hear that?
What is that, like a guttural thing?
It sounds like he's about to throw up.
I'm not. I always find I see that unnecessary, considering what his range is. It's like,
yeah, I'm still expecting something just like a super, just because one of the more popular songs that I think brought them out. Like people already knew about them. I guess if you were cool enough to know about them, but one, like he had this stupid fucking long and low scream.
Yeah,
and it's just like a. I can't. Even, my voice will not get that low, but. It sounded fucking sick from what I remember, and I expected something like that, but that would have been cooler in my opinion in that spot. Also, real quick, some video that I was watching, this is something I don't like about YouTube. You see it's in the background. That has nothing to do with this, so sorry. Please look away.
Hold on. Not a fan of the talking, the like low
never
volume talking thing.
Never have been.
Too like new metal, early 2000s, late 90s, like Marilyn Manson kind of ish.
Corn.
I'm still here. Yeah. I'm still watching it. And I'm it's cool because this cartoon is not at all choreographed to the song. So I don't feel like it's a hype video necessarily.
It's something cool to look at while you listen to some pretty brutal fucking metal.
I'm curious if this is original. They couldn't have ripped a cartoon scene for their own music video, I'm assuming.
I have never seen it. If you have, comment down below if you know where this is from, but I have no idea what it is. Again, I'm just getting into anime, but this looks like something I haven't seen. But like the fighting scene right before that with like basically knights on horses kind of cutting them up, like I feel like that could have been from something, but I don't know.
Go.
Those are cool shots.
just getting distracted.
100%.
It's the video is so good. And so is the music, but they just have nothing to do with each other. Does he sing normally?
That's new. I don't think he does.
I was going to say.
Like, they're known for being just stupid, over-the-top heavy. But I'm hearing it's like that sing scream that a lot of bands have done. And that's new. I like it. Just like my last video, I talked about metalcore. Like, you know, we talked about it in our last podcast where new music kind of sucks. Like, I'm just over it. Whereas some people are bringing some of the other stuff back. And if you do it well, I really, really like it. And that was kind of cool.
I'm still here.
But I am fucking distracted by this video 100%. I'm paying more attention to what's going on there than music. So I'm going to try to roll it back in.
Real quick, before we look real stupid. And is this a music video?
Anything that I've seen, and I believe this is on their page, this is what is for the video.
Okay.
Yeah. I like the cadence there.
Something's about to happen. I'm sorry.
Do you have something?
No, go ahead. Go ahead.
What is their drummer doing there? Because that sounds sick.
What's wrong?
So right in the where he's like that, but it's like
I think he's just doubling up on either a ride cymbal or a hi hat. I wasn't really listening to that specifically, but that's what it sounds like.
I was listening to a lot of drums. I also wanted to point out, I meant to say it, when that hit, that little scream in his. I do like his cadence a lot where when there's hits, especially like a quick dump, you know, kind of thing, like he, bat, you know, kind of the best way I could put it. But it, to me, this sounds fucking sick. His cadence is on pace. We're ready to shit over this and I'm fucking with it.
But
I don't like the low talking.
No low talking, not a fan. When it came out of the course, I was expecting something bigger to happen rather than just some chug chugs.
Yeah. Yeah.
But that's
it's like a little ghost inside you with some different screams in a way.
I suppose. I was
still kind of pretty
expecting a really big breakdown or something. Yeah. So yeah.
But I think it's coming. We still have here. Some time.
All right. There it is.
Yeah.
There it is.
I don't think this is in English either.
Back in the course. Okay. I'm almost convinced at this point, this cartoon, there's no way this is for, it just has nothing to do with anything. I love it. I'm just not sure what the correlation is. Plus, I don't know the band, so maybe there's something right. Missing.
It's different though, which I like that, but I'm almost 100% positive that this is the music video. Little bass drop there. These don't have good low end.
No, I can tell.
It was a drop. Okay.
Do it.
Better
Do
come. It. Like that fucking hit, but at the same time, like, I wanted so much more out of that.
It's a live show hit.
Yeah.
Live, you're losing your fucking mind.
Oh, 100%. If I saw this live, like anything I've heard, I'm not super into this band, but I would 100% go to a show.
There, hold on. Can we replay that? Yes. My doubts now of this video being like, you know, made for the song maybe went out the window unless there was some editing. This could have obviously been edited.
Is that back far enough?
Yeah, just hit it.
Okay.
It matches up with the bass.
Yeah.
Right there. Yeah. So maybe, but damn. I got to look this up.
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah, that was fucking sick, I guess, huh?
What do you mean you guess?
No, that was super fucking sick. It was different. Which is why, which is a good thing, because if a band cannot, if they're just going to spit out the same shit over and over and over again, I don't want to hear it really. But yeah, this, it's also Berserker, but it's ZAVALI EBALO, which is something that's kind of fucking weird. I have no idea what that means.
No, me either. Is this band about lore, or is this, you know what I mean? How some bands.
So Demolisher was one of their big ones. That was where I'm pretty sure that low, stupid scream. Baby Yaga was one of their last ones that came out. Dude, that video was fucking brutal.
The first comment on this video, Alex, you look so different in this footage. So obviously this is made for, like, I don't know anything about this band, so I don't know, like, if there were visual cues put in here specifically for nods to the band members and stuff, but it has to be. It has to be. Good on them, dude. Good fucking choice. For art, I love that style so much.
I don't know who Mayura is, so maybe this is for somebody, because the description in Alex Terrible, who's a vocalist, is Rip Mayura. Sorry if I'm saying the wrong. I don't know what that means.
Mayura, I don't know.
Thought that was fucking sick. This was a this is a pretty fucking awesome first react for us to start out with.
Yeah, it's a high bar, but
hopefully the next one does not disappoint.
At the same time, it was very good.
Yeah.
Better than anything I could do, obviously. There's still, for some reason, I don't know if it's my old age or if I'm just jaded. I've had this conversation a million times, but I'm waiting for something. You know, you've heard so many different combinations of different things and songs with more experience in this genre and in the subgenres that come with it, that your bar becomes so fucking high.
Right.
You know, and I can't tell if I just can't enjoy the music because of that. Or I'm just aging out of it. Or if my tolerance is so high that I'm just waiting for that fucking massive, you know, hit that I've heard, you know, time after time from a band that pops up, you know, every 5 years or so.
Right. No, I mean, normally when it happens, like you hear something and it fucking stops you dead in your tracks.
Yeah.
And this was, this was solid. This is right up to anything that we've ever listened to. Maybe a little better because it's new to us for sure. But it's still, you know, it leaves something to desire for us because we've seen, at this point, I've seen it all, I feel like. So it's waiting for the next big thing. If you have something that you can recommend that might help us reach that point, please comment it down below. If you like what you saw, please like the video, subscribe. If you have not subscribed to yet, I am Billy.
I'm Nico. And before we get off, sorry, comment if you have a song, even if a song you love, that you would like us to react to, or a song you hate, or a song you know we'll love or will hate, feel free. We got nothing but time.
Absolutely. Yeah, we're going to be doing this for a while. If you've watched this and you've watched it to this point, we're going to be pausing the podcast for just a bit. If you want to watch any of the 54 episodes, please feel free to. We have other stuff on the channel, but we're going to be doing this for a while, kind of revamp some things, and we're going to have some fun. That's mainly what we want to do.
Let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun. Thank you guys very much. Enjoy your day, and we'll see you next time.